Thank you. Hey, Jack. Jack, today I have the chat, but I almost lost the Spotify sound. To be fair, it depends. Last two seasons, the force top won. But the two seasons before that, the three stop won. So depends on how you qualify and how lucky you are with backmarkers or with stupid boosts like now. To be fair, I was expecting Newview to go a bit longer on mediums. His tire is barely kicked in, so he didn't even get track position in the first stint. And probably will suffer in the third one. I watched up to lap 15, I think, and even sent some messages to George, was recording the race and are commentating. But I saw you, you look camera in. On the front pack there, but Luke complained he lost the race and he even went to Thomas Air West to attend the race. I was quite surprised by that. I think he was before when I left. Congrats to you, mate. Congrats. Not a easy task. I think Joey had some lag on his connection. One lap too late. Ah, back markers. Gonna love them. Gonna hate them. Gonna be tricky now. I think I'll get one, but the other will pass when I enter pit. Go for it! Ah, come on! be fair, I used to have 6 active teams. That's too much time, I think. I'm currently on 3 active, if you can counter it. And then it's 4. From zero flying, US GP. What's the other? Yorkshire Rose. As JK bar, I think it's a bigger Twitch streamer of IGP. It's Spanish though. Another one bites the dust. This train is off, or if you lose it. Just because I said that, Ramirez lost the RS. Congrats. They stopped a lap sooner. Oh, interesting. Oh, super f- lost. It's close. If you use the RS, you might get it. If you use boost now or sooner, we still can catch it up. Catch up easily, to be fair. Jack, what do you think of 9 laps on super soft on France? The tire wear was 13% for me at least. I try to do different, not usually I overcut, but every time I give DRS to someone and lose the train because I overcut and didn't get it in lap DRS. I try something different, but let me go a lap shorter. Congrats, 17 seconds behind. There was a race less, I think it was 2 seasons ago. Silvio's car used Albus. The top 4 didn't. He won the race. He was in 5th. Even his teammate didn't use the boost. He was ahead. He went to 5th to 1st in Italy in the rain. Can you believe it? I think it was 1.2 the difference between the top 5. Gustav said it can happen. The maximum remaining is about 5-6%. But you can win a position, lose a position because of that. I will just show the qualifying because I entered the race too late, so sorry. Championship leader, I think. I don't remember who was the last one. Yeah, just hope they use and don't mess up giving the DRS to everyone else. It happened to me last. Just see. I think. 3 seasons ago in France, my job was P1 and P4. I finished P4, P6. The last lap. Alone. At least I got the driver championship for one race without winning a single race so far.